What is up, guys? Metal Sonic Dude here, back again with another video on Marvel Contest of Champions. In today's video, we will be bringing my girl, my Comic-Con lass, ass-kicker, champion slayer, courtroom dominator, Miss She-Hulk, up to rank 5. This is long overdue. I honestly don't know why she wasn't rank 5 right after Comic-Con, but I had other rank-ups to make, like Guillotine, and I was still waiting for Stark Spidey, so I wasn't looking to use any T5B until I got champions I wanted to get up to rank 5 to rank 5. Nevertheless, finally, I'm taking my She-Hulk up to rank 5. I love She-Hulk. She's honestly one of my favorite champions in the entire game. The platform that I used at Comic-Con to show people that even though she is nerfed, you can still use her effectively if you understand how to properly utilize spacing in matchups, she is still an absolute monster. So She-Hulk's going to rank 5, man. I am so happy about this. Really happy. She doesn't need to be awakened. Who knows? Maybe I'll throw that generic into her. Never really know. But my plan for She-Hulk is I'm actually planning on using her for some fights in Abyss. She can dish out some crazy, crazy damage in Labyrinth of Legends. In less than 300 hits, she can solo a fight. Hint, hint. And in Abyss, she will be able to stop the Unstoppable mechanic or the Enrage. And if the spacing is utilized properly and you can get in heavy attacks after specials, then you can solo a fight in the Abyss of Legends with She-Hulk at any rank. So yeah, most likely going to be doing another path, one more path, that's it, before I get the horsemen, before I actually wait on receiving all the horsemen. And that path will have some She-Hulk gameplay tied to it. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching this She-Hulk rank up and gameplay video, and enjoy the solo of Labyrinth StarLord. Peace.
Girls with the nails done. girls with their nails done now.
Falling in more times than I can get out.